Final bosses are never this simple.
So this is the power of the Luminary. Impressive. But I tire of these games.
Let me show you my final form!
I am Mordigan, master of all things. I call upon the power of the sword. All must be destroyed!
Is this his final form?
Children of Yggdrasil, denizens of light, I will snuff out your lives. You will dwell with me in darkness.
Mordigan. What now? Mordigan and Mordigan's more dragon and more dragon's tail. The shake through the sky. Ugh. Try to stick to the original plan. Can I not hit, I guess we'll have to beat them one at a time. Chancing it. I'm gonna play safe. .571. Raising fire. Alright, let's stick to the plan here. Oomphul from myself. I assume if we beat the tail, the other half will join the battle. Let me see. This might be... It's not doing a lot of damage, so let's try to ease some of that damage. Wave. Uh-oh. Wait. Oh, they're swapping. Oh. Okay. They take turns attacking. Okay. I don't know if the way this is gonna play is like, you know, will... If we get his health under half, is that when they swap, or is it just random? Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have Oomphle anymore.
Ah.
And it can attack from way back there, of course. Let's try Miracle Slash. Give me a little bit of health back. Sylvando. Hold up now. Rab has plenty of MP. Not exactly sure. Oh, great. Well, move Hendrix Oomphle. Now they're swapping places. No, they're both out now. Ugh. Let's do this because I can attack both of them. One to attack. Something tells me let's go with the tail. It probably doesn't really matter, but what is happening? Oh, I can't attack them both at the same time. That's wonderful. I wonder if this will work. Dragon Slash! Its defense is down. Let me go! Spell resistance is down. Oh, it's wonderful. Envenomated and can't get up. Okay, what do I do? Squelch the poison. Squelch!
Oh no!
I'm not sure what's gonna happen. Okay, that looks like it was a good call there. How long our defenses are going to be down from magic, but okay, more dragon's tail is under half. Black mark. What does this do? What? Oh no, we're going to take damage every turn before we attack. The frizz. It attacked again. Hendrix almost dead. This is awful. Gotta keep trying to do damage.
We need to fight and fight.
Oh, the swirls rapidly covers dark magic. Defenses return to normal. Great. Oh, so it didn't get rid of all my stats, just the one that actually helps me. Get him again. I have no idea how much health Mordigan has. More dragon side of his I can't really. Okay, this one's under 25, and this one's got half now. Okay, so we're making progress. We're making progress. Okay. Let's just use the hustle dance. It's a good thing Hendrik has a lot of health. Alright, this curse should be going away soon. And it looks like our defenses should be starting to return to normal again, too. Oh, Hendrik. Okay, good. Oh no, I'm out of MP! I can use the slightly weaker version. Nice. Hold on. Let's use this.
My friends.
Ah, it got me again. Okay, Rab is back to normal. Wait a minute. More heal should be enough. I think.
We need to fight and fight.
My sense.
That's close enough. Crack. Crack. Gonna hit everybody. Alright, we got two pepped up. Spitting me back out. Okay, it missed Sylvando. I can't do anything. Can't cast spell either. Crap. Only thing I can do is attack for now, because I don't want to use his burst yet. Oh, if Rab can just get up. Oh, please. Nice. Pearly Gates. Bolts from the blue. Oh, great. Ooh. Nice, Hendrik. Okay. More fire breath. But my two healers are like... I'm paralyzed. Get up. Yes, thank you. Gotta save Grandpa. He's the guy that can revive us. Ice breath. Oh, Sylvando. Somebody's gonna die. Crap. Please, unparalyze! Okay, finally somebody did. Alright, hold on now.
My friends.
Come on, Sylvando, please! Sylvando! How much health does this thing have? And he's still paralyzed! Oh, great. Oh, no. I think the others will run out if everybody dies, but This is not what I wanted to happen. Please, can we take this thing out? Finally! Let's try this.
I owe you one.
Alright, he's back at full health.
Wandering soul, return to us.
Oh, I can't cast Zing. Do I have an Yggdrasil leaf? I don't. Just hopefully he won't attack. Please don't hit everybody. Let me go. Thank you. Please live. Again. I'm running out of MP. Please let me go. Please let me go. Thank you. Okay, Serve some MP. We're almost out. Instant death. Oh, I can't cast it anymore. Gotta attack. I can try Zing. Oh, I can't. Alright then. Just attack. We're doing about 400 or 500 damage each turn. I mean, it'll add up. Thank you. No. We're getting close. It's just attack. It's gonna come down to the wire on this one. Ooh! Big punch. Let's, let's wait for Sylvando. Line up. Let's see what you guys have got now. All right, let's do this. Just getting ready, just in case something happens. You may not even need it. Alright. Transformation time. Hold on. Let's just attack. Okay, that didn't do very much at all. Pink Typhoon. 304. Use assassin staff. He's down. We beat both halves of him. Acquires the Sword of Shadows. Ooh.
But I am Mordiggan, master of all things. My reign is not over. It cannot be. A classic luminary.
Is he really gone?
It's over.
A mysterious voice reverberates around the room.
You have done well to defeat Mordiggan. Thanks to you, life and light will return to Erdria at last.
Who was that?
I bet it was the tree.
We need to get out of here. Now!